Tim, how are you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you.
What do we have here?
We have a djembe, which is a drum that is from West Africa. And it's been in use in music for centuries.
What type of wind? Is that wood of some sort?
Yes, it's made out of a solid trunk of a tree. I don't know the wood type, but...
Is this the same type of wood on both bottom and top?
Yes, it is. And there's also some carvings from some of their village life over there. And it has like an incredible sound.
How did you get this?
Would you like to hear it?
Yeah, I'd love to hear it. You bought it yourself?
Yes, I bought it myself, but I was first introduced to one with a friend of mine, like was a missionary, and I brought one back, gave it to me, fell in love like with the instrument, and so I've really been enjoying it like ever since.
So what's it sound like? It looks like a bongo.
It does look like a bongo, but it sounds absolutely nothing like a bongo.
So you normally carry it over your, strapped over you like that?
Not normally, but you can, and so it'll sound like this. So,
that's great. It does sound a little like a bongo to me, though.
You can have with it.
Yes.
Well, yes. But, so thank you.
You're going to be playing that today?
I am going to be playing this today.
Have you ever played with these people before?
Yes, I have played with this group for the past several months, like at our church.
Okay. Well, we're going to be starting shortly. We got a big audience. All these people out here. They're going to enjoy it.
Yeah.
Thank you for sharing.
Thank you very much for your time. God bless.